What is an isomer? Right, so little Noah here says that the correct answer is C. So an isomer are compounds consisting of the same elements and the same number of atoms with different bonding and molecular structures. This is exactly why I gave you a few examples of what isomers are classified into. So you have structural isomers, cis isomers. And one thing to point out is that they have the same molecular formula, but they're just structured differently.